Hi, everybody. So last night I was gonna do another one of those party videos, but I was too tired to do it. I didn't do a party video. I didn't even have a party last night. I just slept, and that's it. My mom, I don't know if you guys heard her, but yeah. Like, work makes you so tired. Like, my mom did the same thing, and when I was younger, I was a pretty, like, when I didn't have school, she could come home at 8 o'clock and go to bed, and I could sit in front of PBS Kids till 11 and then wake her up for lunch. And then sit back in front of PBS Kids till like 4 o'clock and then wake her up for dinner. And then we get me ready to go to Grandpa and Grandma's to spend the night. Like, you know, I could sit in front of PBS Kids and like I didn't. I mean, when I was really little, like 6, I did go, oh, you know what? It would be cool to paint my fingernails and the China Hutch and paint different things. With white out, not nail polish on my nails, with white out. But like when I was 8, yeah, I could sit in front of PBS Kids all day and just wake her up at lunch and dinner, you know? But one day I went to wake her up for lunch and she's like, I'm gonna break your arm. She said it in her sleep because she was so tired from work, you know? Well, like now I do the same thing, like. This season, just this season, one day I was telling her something about WhatsApp, but I wasn't like fully awake when I was telling her. Like, she told me about it when I woke up, and I'm like, really? What? And then, like, another day, like last week, I took my cousin grocery shopping and he got me Nitro Pepsi, the Nitro Pepsi. And I guess, like, when I was sleeping, she asked if she could have one. And, like, in my half-asleep state, I said yes. And then when I fully woke up later, I'm like, where's my other Pepsi? So, yeah. Like, that's how tired you be. You be breaking people's arm, and you be telling people about WhatsApp. And you be telling people they can have a Pepsi when they really can't. Not yet, anyway, because I would have said yeah. But, like, you know. You don't know you're telling them they can have a Pepsi. So, yeah. Right now, I'm about to drink this water. Wanna see how fast I can drink it in? Okay. So. We're gonna see how fast I drink that in. Excuse me for the eye thing, but I'm still tired, you know? Okay, so water. How fast can I drink it? This is a how much? Oh, 20 fluid ounces. Okay, here goes. It's 350. Do the math. How long did it take me to drink that? I'm gonna go driving today, so I'm not gonna drink, but I will drink like Dr. Pepper, so I'll be back later with the Dr. Pepper. Hi, everybody. I came back in a long time. It's the next day. It's Monday now. The first part of the video was yesterday, Sunday. So I came back in a long time. And I never had my party. I never drank because I was so tired. Like I said on the first part, I'm so tired, you know? But I'm finally back. This time I have a clear cup so you could see better when I pour stuff inside. I've drank like one or two Trulies or seltzers before going to bed at like 7 in the morning. But it's already 11 in the morning, so I'm not gonna drink any alcoholic beverages because I have work tonight. I'm just gonna come back with the Dr. Pepper. I could still have a party. I act like I've been drinking, maybe, without even drinking. So, like, I could still have a party right now. Like, see, look how I'm acting and I haven't even drank yet. Look at that pour. Oh my goodness. Look at those suds. Oh my goodness. Look at that. So amazing. Oh. Look at that. Let's stop before we overflow it. Okay. Look at that. That was so nice, wasn't it? Look at that. Dr. Pepper. Don't you want Dr. Pepper? Or Lindsay Diet Dr. Pepper? Don't you wish I had Diet Dr. Pepper? Imagine if it had ice in it. I'll go get another one and I'll do ice next time. But I'm gonna have a party right now. Or some of one. Hopefully they don't get me. Last time I tried putting my video in YouTube, they got me for copyright. This is not wanting to work with me. Did lip syncs and they never got me for copyright. Just that one video. Like, I did a Taylor Swift Shake It Off lip sync and my Luke Florida Georgia Line with Luke Bryan lip sync. And they didn't get me for copyright, just the Aaliyah one. So we'll see if Busta Rhymes and Mariah Carey get me for copyright.
I get excited about concerts, but I also get excited about Cole's Cat.
Yep. And I went to Cole's again, and I'm going back tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, I know about Cole's Cash. Oh, I can skip the ad. There's some talking. A lot of things is cracking tonight. Looking good rolling up like that, though. Good. Wind chill. What up?
Family, what's up, man? What's going on? Everything good?
Hey, man, things is good, man. I need a favor. Things is heating up. I gotta go out of town, take care of some business. I need you to look after your wife for me.
You know, man, I trust you, know that.
Got you, man. Whatever you need. All right. Happy.
You just take this ride with me, all right?
Let's do it.
I'll give it to you. I know what you want. You know I got it, baby. I probably should dismiss this before. But my alarm. You know I got it. We've been together for a while.
few years, shed a few tears, called each other nicknames, sugar plum.
Okay,
I'm always on the road, hardly ever home. Always busy this, busy that, can't talk on the phone. I know you aggravated, walk around
frustrated. Look at these purple ice cream. You put the water in there. And you close it, and it doesn't spill on the way to the refrigerator. And then, like, possible, the ice cubes pop up. These, you press the system. And the ice cubes pop up. Drinks in, and the ice cube pops up. And before you refill it, you make sure these are all down. Like the popsicle, kind of.
Shh, mommy, listen. I feel your love for me, baby, and how it moves to you. I've been longing for the moment to talk the truth to you. Listen, I'm never home. I always get up and go. Putting you through the unnecessary rigmarole. I never meant to put 1,000 pounds of stress on your head. I love the way we sleep and how we always cuddle a bit. Maybe I stay embracing your patience, shedding your tears with me. I ask you, my mommy, please continue to live with me.
We started out broke, constantly on the road, cutting up in the streets like we would never get old. Went from Lucy's and buses and 50 cent sodas and Novas to Hondas to Lexus to Rovers. Mad years past, still got each other back. Word is born, never school none of these industry cats. Boy, we like snow and molder, walking shoulder to shoulder, milking the skin, watching our seeds getting older.
Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want. You know I got it, baby. If you give it to me, I'll give it to you. As long as you want. You know I got it. Yes, you know I'll die for you. And you know I'll ride with you. I will always try with you, and give you my love and cry with you.
Let's go. I will climb a mountain high, uh-huh. Time to go up to the sky. Uh-huh. So baby, come and get more close to me.
Right.
See? And you don't fill it. I'm going to the house in the yellow Lamborghini. Put it in the freezer.
You haven't seen me. You're looking good in that Gucci bikini. 38 carats, your ring looking for.
Because you know the other one without the lid? Like, you spill water? Yeah, not that one. Okay, now the doctor can do
me greasy. Looking at my daughter, you never do me greasy. Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. I know what you want. You know I got it. Baby, if you give it to me, I'll give it to you. As long as you want. You know I got it.
My last Dr. Pepper. There was not two in this piece. I don't like that part, so I'll stop it here. Okay. And you wash me with the Dr. Pepper. Again, look at this nice pour. Look at that. And this is an ice cold Dr. Pepper. Look at that. Okay, I'll stop making you guys thirsty and jealous. Maybe I'll be back later.